Welcome back. This is the Storm here. And today, I'll be taking on not one bag, but two bags of Virgin Tastes Good multigrain chips here. Yep, so I'm just having another extreme case of the munchies going on. Well, it's late. It's almost midnight here, you could say. But originally, I was going to do this with the timer, but not sure you guys could see it, but so instead, I'm just probably just going to get my clock going here instead, just to make it a little easier. Let's see here. Okay, well this is good enough. All right, so I'll start the timer here, and I'm gonna eat this guy, eat all of these, and hopefully I got some. Yep, and I got some water to wash it all down. So, without further ado, let's get her going in 3, 2, 1, and let's start eating. Thank you. Okay, guys. It's gonna stop there. Not sure you can see it, but here it is. Stopped at 48. Over 48 minutes in, because I know I started a clock late, but yeah, so I pretty much knocked down just a little over a whole bag of chips here. That's it. It's absolutely disgusting. I mean, it's good for the first few bites, but then it just got to a point where it just became too salty, and the blandness just definitely started to get to me. So I pretty much was enduring the rest of the time just fighting through all the blandness, all the disgusting. Very, very disgusting indeed. So please like this video, please subscribe, please comment. And as always, share any future suggestions you guys may have. And this is The Storm signing out, and I'll talk to y'all next time.